ein Gespräch sind.
Das Menschen
at this special place of remembrance, where 80 years ago under National Socialism this church was destroyed by bombs, we stand in solidarity with people throughout the world who strive for reconciliation in the face of violence and war. Deeply grateful for this moment of unity, let us set an example for understanding and peace with a deeply moving and unifying Coventry litany of reconciliation. An diesem besonderen Ort des Gedenkens stehen wir 80 Jahre, nachdem diese Kirche im Nationalsozialismus von Bomben zerstört worden ist. Stehen hier in Gemeinschaft mit den Menschen an so vielen Orten der Welt, die im Angesicht von Gewalt und Krieg für Versöhnung und Frieden eintreten. Zutiefst dankbar für diesen Moment der Verbundenheit. Lasst uns zusammen ein Zeichen für Verständigung und Frieden setzen mit der bewegenden und verbindenden Coventry Litany. All have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Alle haben gesündigt und ermangeln des Ruhmes, den sie bei Gott haben sollten. The hatred which divides nation from nation, race from race, class from class. The covetous desires of people and nations to possess what is not your own. Father, forgive. Den Hass, der Rasse von Rasse trennt, Volk von Volk, Klasse von Klasse. Das Streben der Menschen und Völker, zu besitzen, was nicht ihr eigen ist. Vater, vergib. The greed, which exploits the work of human hands and lays waste to the earth. Our envy of the welfare and happiness of others. Father, forgive. Die Besitzgier, die die Arbeit der Menschen ausnutzt und die Erde verwüstet. Unseren Neid auf das Wohlergehen und Glück der anderen. Vater, vergib. Our indifference to the plight of the imprisoned, the homeless, the refugees. The lust which dishonors the bodies of men, women and children. The pride which leads us to trust in ourselves and not in God. Father, forgive. Unsere mangelnde Teilnahme an der Not der Gefangenen, Heimatlosen und Flüchtlinge. Die Gier, die Frauen, Männer und Kinder entwürdigt und an Leib und Seele missbraucht. Den Hochmut, der uns verleitet, auf uns selbst zu vertrauen und nicht auf Gott. Vater, vergib. So be kind to one another. Tender hearts, forgiving one another as God in Christ forgave you. Und so seid untereinander freundlich und herzlich. Und vergebet einander den anderen, wie Gott euch vergeben hat in Jesus Christus.
bitte. Der von der Live View. Ja, das ist okay.
Okay, you know, you've got a little bit. Yeah. Okay.
More space for this camera, please.
Yeah, we're coming, We're coming. You're cool.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Jetzt ganz ruhig bleiben.
Ja,
ja.
Ich hab schon die ganze Zeit.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going.
We're going back.
This is working fine, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
We can't see them because the umbrellas.
Hey,
hey. Yeah, we. Okay. It's just the umbrellas.
Oh yeah, it's like it's that.
That's a mistake.
Okay. What? Yep, we're going. We're going.
Going.
Yep. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's just as a body, isn't it? Someone tell him it's not raining.
Yep.
I'm just going to go this way for a second. Sorry. Yeah. You keep going, guys.
Perfect.
Keep going back.
Get inside soon, Laura, anyway.
Keep going back, guys.
Oh, my God, I should have come down.
We might want to keep moving, please.
Keep moving. Well, you can get a dog, Chris. Yeah. Like,
guys, you know no questions, yeah?
Yeah. Keep going back. Okay.
Okay, so I'm
can we shake your hand,
guys?
Hello there. Can I shake your hand, please?
Thank you.
Of course, you okay?
Thank you.
reagiert. Was? Nee.
This is the Nochmal hier wegen der Fotografen.
Thank you.
Ja, wart ihr am Brandenburger Tor? Da war es ein bisschen schwieriger mit Polizeikontrolle.
Aua, Mann!
Sehr zufrieden und freut sich darüber, dass selbst bei diesem Wetter so viele Hamburger und Hamburger auf der Straße sind, Königsbad zu begrüßen. Ja, ist es so. Für uns auch.
Ja, danke. 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 Ja, danke.
My name is Simon Olesch, I'm from the Hamburg Press Office. Are you from the British Press?
Yep. I'm waiting for a British Ball cameraman to hand me a memory card before he gets on the boat.
I saw that. Because we have the host here, to make sure that you don't walk into the host.
Sorry.
That's fine.
I'm waiting for him to hand me
a card.
I know how television works.
Okay. I saw them at the German word, I'm so sorry. Mahnmals an Nikolai. So I've seen it once before.
Yeah. Thank you. seems to be too relevant to then have a very close.
Can't you give us an impression about the size of the
iron?
Conclusion, we are the experts.
We would like to demonstrate sustainability project. And all the experts have been
We are here now.
We are.
We are currently over here.
Yeah, we will enter the Kulgrand field. Yeah. So from the main fair wing, we will go down here. So
we are looking in this direction.
Yeah. Exactly. You look quickly on your left hand side. You can look up the or down the River Elbe. And now we're heading
towards the Kulban Bridge.
This is the bridge you're heading
to.
Right, right. You're heading for this bridge.
Hey, is this all the container terminal?
Yes. Yes.
Which I hear is all very cleverly done.
Oops.
I never touched on it. So which way are we going? This is that way. Oh, is it? And do we come back on the same place?
Yeah.
We do that.
What is he doing? This
Yeah. Your Majesty's wet for the Port of Hamburg. Because it's German port for sure, and one of the main European ports for the international trade into Europe. Although we have 35 liner services as well as we take 31 containers for this conventional cargo and much more connecting. As you heard before, the Port of Hamburg is a great port worldwide, and that's the basis of being sustainable and reliable towards the client, which is then rail services and rail cargo is very reliable. This is the basis what makes the Port of Hamburg really successful and connected to Central Europe and Eastern Europe, so all the neighborhood. As we said, Austria, more than 60% of Austria's container traffic is going by airport. In Czech Republic, it's nearly 90%. These are countries which are not really connected to other ports.
Give us a break. It's been an hour.
Hoping not to go too deep into the topics.
we just provide. Hydrogen network in order to connect terminals and industry networks with and supply of the hydrogen. This small
sure, so there are a lot on this
already.
Sure.
Yeah, that's already true. Exactly. That's just to prove it's real. We have at the Altena, more or less where we started, a cruise terminal, and since 2016 this land shore facility is in operation, so it's proven technology. And currently you can see that's the map or spotlight of the map of our port. We are under construction of the three big container terminals for shore power and also the cruise terminals, and we want to be the first port in Europe to be ready in 2023 to offer at cruise terminals and container terminals shore power connections. The next shore power facility will be open in April or May, ready for operation. Tests are in preparation, so this is moving quite well forward from our understanding. Yeah, and
it was relatively speaking.
Yeah.
It wasn't that expensive to put this in.
It's
cost 10 million.
Yeah, invest more or less per terminal is 20 million euros, roughly.
It could be much worse.
Yeah, so it's 120 million.
That saves a lot.
Yeah, saves a lot. However, it's the energy needs to be renewable to decarbonize it. That's the challenge we're all working on. And then the operation needs to be efficient. And we need the same level playing fields in Europe. So that, because it will be more expensive than operation.
Very important.
Yes, and last thing is the sustainable energy and the board.
perspective, our country is of course applied industry and people all over the country. Germans, Netherlands, across Europe, people with energy. And we did that in the past with fossil energy. And of course, it would be very important to bring hydrogen, ammonia, from overseas to our economies. And there will be for sure a big transformation. Currently, our energy areas
already. Thank you. gerade schon von diesem Saal, die da tut sich nichts mehr. Okay, also bleiben wir jetzt ein, wir lassen einfach drauf. Okay, okay, danke, ciao. Wir müssen laufen. Wir sind drauf.
Thank you. Ich bin der König der Meere.
all the way back.
Yes.
Welcome, Your Majesty.
Hello. May I introduce the principal of the school?
Hello. Hi.
Hello. The principal of the school.
Hello.
Hello,
Frau Bühnenbender.
Hallo.
Freut mich auch sehr.
Das, wie ist dein Name?
Moritz. Ja.
What is my favorite animal? Well, that's very difficult because I love dogs. I like horses. So I think dogs and horses are my favorite animal. What's yours? Dogs. Have you got a dog?
So,
no. No. I have two dogs.
So two Mr. Lazaro will start.
One is called Beth, one is called Bluebell.
Sorry? Okay,
I should try and draw one too.
And
you
have,
so take your time.
That's
right. Start with your hand. This big man as well. I always start at the top, but you can start anywhere. Well, it's not the greatest one. Tail. Toe with toe my toes, just another foot, another paw, and a very short arm. I don't know how that happened. And maybe I draw the mouse, how the mouse is really surprised because he thought he just made up the Gruffalo, but the Gruffalo does exist, so the mouse is really shocked. Does a little jump in the air. Okay. Oh, help, I know.
Okay.
I think I do need new glasses.
Wie weit seid ihr gekommen?
Ich bin noch beim Kopf. Ich bin noch beim Kopf.
Wir können nicht sehen. Fällt euch das jetzt leichter als beim ersten Mal oder ist es genauso schwer?
Wie viele Krallen hat er an der Hand?
Vier Krallen.
Lang.
Die eine sitzt.
Ach so, vier.
Eine sind sich kurz geworden.
Ach so.
Sorry. I did one like this at the fundraising last week and played for 5,000
Did it? Thank you so much. Fantastic.
I thought that was. I think that's very good.
Will it pass?
Ah, sie auch. Alle. Ja, das ist auch toll. Da kannst du auch.
Ja, und mein Ruffling. Ah, sie auch Ruffling. Yours is very cool. It's got very big. I do have pets. I have two dogs, two, and they're called Jack Russell Terriers, and they're called Beth and Bluebell, and I rescued them. They were given away. They were left on the side of the road to die, and I'm patron of an organisation in England called Battersea Dogs Home, where they save all these poor animals, and then kind people like all of you here can come along and rescue them. So, those are my pets.
Okay. Vera has a question too. Yeah.
What are your hobbies?
What are my hobbies? Well, I like gardening.
Huh?
Yeah, I like gardening, growing plants. I like reading. It's my favourite hobby. And I like drawing as well. And I like swimming in the sea. I have never been to Hamburg. This is my first visit. And I'm sorry I brought the British weather with me.
The Hamburg weather is very British.
It is the same. They're not very far away from
each other. You feel comfortable here.
There's another question from Nargis.
Do you like Germany?
I like Germany very much. I think this is my fourth visit here officially, but I've been here lots of times. I like it very much. I like meeting all the children, like all of you. And I think you're all very nice children.
What type of horses do you have?
Well, I used to have horses I rode, but sadly I don't ride any longer. I think I'm too old. But I have race horses, and lots of race horses. And last night I watched on my screen, I watched one of the foals, one of the babies, being.
Okay, thank you very much.
I want to see the proper artist here. That one's a really striking. I like his art. That's really about. What did you say?
He's got a good tail. Pretty good tail there. That was my favourite, English. Not speaking English, but reading books. That was my favourite subject.
I speak.
Very, very important. Do you like
English?
Books? Yes.
Thank you.
hier zu helfen. Ich weiß nicht.
Thank you. Zeitung schon dabei?
Genau, no. Read the paper.
Wenn Sie singen.
Also ich würde Ihnen auch mal eine Mütze geben, wenn Sie kommen.
Hello everybody, my name is Stephanie Humphrey. Ben Barrett and Billy King, really. We are the Silver Spoons and we are going to play some Beatles music for you now. There's a wonderful connection between the Beatles and Hamburg. In fact, there's actually no place in the world where the Beatles played more than here in Hamburg. And it all happened on the old red light district called St. Pauli. The Beatles were very young, 17, 18 years old.
Thank you.
you know, we're going to cross over in a moment.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we'll get a little bit further, won't we? Immer nur von hinten. Ja, wir sind da lang.
Sorry, mate, you're going to have to clear a path because it's coming through here.
Yeah, but we are pre-camera.
Yeah,
so we have to be in first place.
It needs to walk through.
Over the years, the people have to write wonderful things about almost anything. But this is why the young man who yearns to be a paperback writer.
Paperback writer!
Thank you.
to preserving the environment and promoting climate protection. Paul McCartney wrote this next song in Rishikesh in India, 1968. And we love Rishikesh in India, 1968. And his queen loved Rishikesh in India, Mother Nature's son.
Oh,
positive spirit.
We are really believing in the people and in mankind.
Positive spirit.
We are really believing in the people and in mankind.
Positive spirit.
We are really believing in the people and in mankind.
Positive spirit.
We are really believing in the people and in mankind.
Positive
spirit. Try to see in my way. Do I have to keep on seeing my way? No. Do I have to keep on seeing my way?
So for our last song, we would really like to invite their majesties to invite
and the altar.
Their majesties in front of the stage.
And the altar.
We would really love to
in front of the stage.
We would all be especially.
We would all be
especially.
And it's not just for the
community, it's for everybody who loves to dance.
It's not just for the community,
it's for everybody who loves to dance.
Having my dance rock and roll instrument,
having my dance rock and roll instrument,
and we need you all to join in, please.
And we need you all to join in
your political people scream.
We need you all to join in your political people scream.
Let's check it first. 1, 2, 3. Let's check it first. 1, 2, 3. When I say 1, 2, 3, I want you all to go. Let's count on us. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
So easy, so easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. She was just 17. You know what I mean. You know what I mean.
See you.
Preserving the legacy of the Beatles in Hamburg because there's no place in the world where they play more than in Liverpool. Yes. 1,200 hours.
Thank you, Ray. Me too.
You're keeping the music going.
Yeah, because we love the Beatles. We absolutely love them. Ever since you were very small.
Did you see them?
We all, since we were kids. I heard you two are big Beatles fans.
Is it just a dream?
Yeah. I'm so jealous. I'm really, really jealous. Sure, great. Thank you.
Great privilege.
Yes, yeah, thank you.
And the friendship we have is. And now, very sadly, it's time to bid farewell to their majesties.
It's time
for all of you here.
The party is not quite over.
So even though a British ambassador's task is to take her king and queen to their next meeting, you will all stay here and have the pleasure of hearing our headliner, Lord of the Lost, followed by DJ Anastasia Rose. But before that, I would like to ask, for the very last time on this tour, please join me in thanks to the Bundespräsident and to His Majesty and Her Majesty for Germany being the first state visit of your reign. Vielen Dank.
Mikro 7, Moderation kommen. Oder auch nicht.
Er darf nichts sagen. Okay.
Best place.
too dark, Chris. Okay.
A mouse took a stroll through deep dark wood. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going, to little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house. It's terribly kind of you, fox, but no, I'm going to have lunch with a gruffalo. He has a terrible claw, a terrible teeth, and a terrible jaw.
Where are you meeting him?
Heron has his rocks in his very foot. He's dressed as
fox. Roasted fox, I am all.
Fox said,
but my little mouse.
And away he sped.
Silly old fox. Doesn't
das sah eine Eule und freute sich sehr.
Wohin, kleine Maus? Komm nach einer Rast. Ich lade dich zum Tee auf meinen Ast.
Ein andermal wäre ich darüber sehr froh. Und jetzt muss ich weiter zum Rüffelo.
Wo triffst du ihn denn?
Gleich hier unten am Fluss. Und er ist gerne Eule mit Zuckerguss.
Gezuckerte Eule? Schuhu, schuhu, schnell weg.
Rief die Eule. Fort war sie im Nu. Wie dumm von der Eule, die fürchtet sich so. Dabei gibt's ihn doch gar nicht, unser Fellow.
On went the mouse through the deep dark wood. The snake saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going, the little brown mouse? Come for a peace in my log pile house. It's terribly kind of you, snake, but no.
Where are you meeting him?
Here, by this lake. And his favorite food is Grumble Snake.
Grumble Snake, this creature. With terrible, terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaw. He has orange eyes. His eyes are orange, his tongue is black. He has purple prickles all over his back. Oh help, oh no, it's a gruffalo.
My favorite food, you taste good on a slice of bread.
Good,
said the mouse.
Don't call me good. I'm the scariest creature in this wood. Just walk behind me and you will see. Everyone is afraid of me.
All right,
said the gruffalo, bursting with laughter.
You go ahead and I follow after.
They walked and walked till the gruffalo said,
I hear a hiss in the leaves ahead.
Die Maus sah die Schlange und sagte,
hallo.
Doch die schaute nur auf den Gruffalo.
Oh je, lieb wohl, du kleine Maus.
Rief sie, dann nahm sie Reis aus.
Na?
Sprach die Maus.
They walked some more till the gruffalo said,
I hear a hoot in the trees ahead.
It's owl,
said the mouse.
Why, owl, hello.
Owl took one look at the Gruffalo.
Oh dear,
he said.
Goodbye, little mouse.
And off they flew to his treetop house.
You see,
said the mouse.
I told you so.
Astounding,
said the Gruffalo. They walked some more till Gruffalo said,
I can hear feet on the path ahead.
Die Maus sah den Fuchs und sie sagte,
Hallo. My tummy is beginning to rumble. My favorite food is Gruffalo Crumble.
Gruffalo Crumble?
The Gruffalo said, quick as the wind, turned, fled. All was quiet in the deep, dark wood. The mouse found a nut, and the nut was good.
Ich habe die Mitte. Oh, hi, das war so. Beide standen so.